Good morning, dear students. This is your maths class. Today we are going to start our next exercise. But before starting our exercise, let us take a pledge against the deadly virus. I commit to be vigilant and bear in my mind all times the risk to myself and my colleagues from COVID-19. I promise to take all necessary precautions that prevent the spread of this deadly virus. I promise to follow and encourage others to follow the key COVID appropriate behaviors, to always wear a mask, face cover, especially when in public places, to maintain a minimum distance of 6 feet from others, to wash my hands frequently and thoroughly with soap and water. Together, we will win this fight against COVID-19. Okay, after that, we are going to start our next exercise, exercise number 1.4. As we have discussed in our class, today I am going to do the sums directly. The first sum is find the sum by substituting by suitable estimation by rounding but to the smaller one level. So we have discussed that we are having hundreds, we are having tens, hundreds and thousand, 10,000 and lakh. These are the levels. So they asked for the smaller one level. So what is the smaller one level? The smaller one level is nearby tens. So, in our first question, there is 3456 plus 89. We have to round it off to the nearby. So, the first it is 3456 to the nearest 10. What is the nearest 10 to 56? As we have discussed that 6 is greater than 5. We have discussed this thing for 3 levels 1, 2, 3, 4 and for 5 and after that the numbers greater than 5, for example 6, 7, 8 and 9. So this is greater than 5, so we just round it off to the 60. We are just rounding it off nearby 60. 56 is nearby to 60 rather than 50, so we are nearing it off to 60. Similarly 89, 89 is nearest to 90, just simply add it on. Similarly the questions of this part are same, so rest of the question is your homework. You have to do the questions till 5. Next question, find the difference by suitable estimation by rounding the both to the smaller one level. This question is similar to this one, we have to round it off to the smaller level. Similarly we have to round it off, like this is 426 minus 82. Okay, so in our second question they said just subtract it to the smaller ones level. So moving to the next question, here it is 426 minus 82. We have to subtract 426 from 82 by estimating to the near ones level. So just simply 6 is greater than 5 and it is near, 26 is nearby to 30, so rounding it off like 430 minus 82 is nearby to 80, so just writing here 80. So we have to subtract it from here. So when we subtract it from, the answer will be 430 minus 80, 0. Here it is 13, 13 minus 8, that is 5. Here it is 3, so our answer is 350. So simply we have to round it off to the nearby 0. So moving to our next question, let us take this one. Next question is 18,576 subtracted 334. So simply 18,576 subtract 334, rounding it off to the nearby 100. 576 is nearby to 600, so we are writing here 18,600 subtracted from 334 is nearby to 300, so we'll just write down here 300. So simply subtract it 6 minus 3, 3, so it is 18,300 itself. Okay. So moving up to the next part, in the next part, what we have to do, we have to multiply by suitable estimation. So in this question, we have to do the multiplication. Firstly, we have to do the estimation as we have done in the previous questions. So let me take first question. 59 multiplied by 230. So now 59 is nearby to 60, so rounding it off like 60 multiplied by. Now 230 is nearby to 200, so multiply it with 200. So doing the multiplication, 200 multiplied by 6, 6 is multiply by 60, 000000200. 600060062. So simply our answer is 12,000. So our answer is 12,000. So doing our next question, let me take this one. 555 multiplied by 33. So 555 is nearby to 600. So writing here down, 600 multiply 33 is nearby to 30. So writing here 30. So now multiplying 600 with 30. 0, again 0, 600. 0, 0, 63 is 18. So 00081. So our answer is simply 18,000 itself. Clear to everyone? I hope it's clear. So rest of the questions are similar to these ones. So you just have to do first five questions from each part. So this exercise is also done by my side. If you have any doubts in this exercise, we will discuss your doubts in the online session. Thank you. Have a nice day.